The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Peyton Royce and Billy Kay.
A big time tag team match with major stakes on hand will have major ramifications on the tag division.
And their opponents first, from Chongqing, China, Xia Li.
The mysterious protector has arrived.
I have to wonder, Cole, is Xia truly a protector or are there evil intentions as well?
Behold the Empress of Tomorrow,
Asuka!
And representing the Spitfire Warriors from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Asuka marches to her own drum in life and in the ring.
A lethal striker. By the time her opponent knows what hit him, it's too late.
Communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win. Suplex!
Launched.
And Royce sidesteps that.
Peyton Royce turns it around.
Nicely done. Xia gets out of the way.
Dropkick on target.
Takeover.
Finds a counter for Lee.
The top of the foot.
That'll stun you.
Grabbing the arm.
STO. Split leg drop. Producing a trampling. She manages to get control.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex! Launched. She's beginning to flag a little.
Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Tossed away with the exploder.
Now that'll do some serious damage. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Lee is going up top. First up top,
Royce is struggling to find the upper hand.
Royce desperately looking for a solution.
Tag.
Oh, man. That'll make your legs go numb.
counter.
Oh, man, into the neck breaker. Oh.
In off the tag. Counter from Asuka. Kick lands. And she's stunned to the corner. Hip splash!
Billie Kay keeps her at bay. She saw it coming.
And Asuka moves. A drop kick on the mark.
Softening up the neck with that one.
Oh, a series of brutal kicks to the body.
Made famous by The Miz. Kicking away is Asuka.
Dodge was out of the way.
A spectacular maneuver.
Oh, she got out of there.
Well, double arm attack. That unraveled on Asuka.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. Hammerlock.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that'll weaken your arm. Northern Lights bomb.
Goodness.
Split leg drop.
Oh, look at that. Embracing her adoring public. Asuka timed that one well.
Saw it coming and got out of there. Billie Kay denies the attack. Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh, man.
The fatigue is setting in for her. And Billie Kay has taken control.
And bit by bit, Billie Kay chipping away at her adversary.
Great awareness as she proved to be too quick.
And that was a well-targeted attack. She returns the favor there.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Asuka setting up.
From the leg sweep and the
nice job of getting to the ropes.
And when you're in that position, you have no other choice.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
Before it fails on you.
Oh, that can break an arm. Oh, there's the old.
Oh, damage to the hamstrings.
Look out. Lights out. Cyclone kick.
Couldn't agree more.
Looking like a force to be reckoned with in the women's tag team division.